Mika, do you know why most people still use Gacha Club and Gacha Life instead of Gacha Life 2?
I think this is because Gacha Life and Gacha Club are easier to use, although Gacha Life 2 is much better in some ways.
I see, but what makes Gacha Life too hard to use?
Let me show you. Here in Gacha Club, it's very easy to turn a character into pieces for animation, while in Gacha Life 2, it's kind of annoying when putting them back together again. And here, if you choose a pose to take a screenshot of it in Studio, the pose will change by itself, but that's not a big problem because you can fix it by pressing Default Pose. In Gacha Club, you can copy your OC code without Wi-Fi access, but in Gacha Life 2, you can't do that without Wi-Fi connection. Anyway, in the end, all Gacha games are made by Looney, and people are free to play any one of them, and all we can say is, thank you Looney for these amazing games, that because of them we have our own community. I know we have a bad side in our community. But let's not forget that other communities has a bad side too, like, this is the life, everything has a good side and a bad side.